Coming up on this edition of Cogeco News, Canada College unveils a healing garden today that is geared toward helping Indigenous groups. As well, more from the leadership debate on Tuesday, more issues to be discussed. And the issue in Kingston tonight, can the battalion take a 3-1 lead? Those stories and more live at 5 on Cogeco News.